Trumpeter Lanford, one of the surviving trumpeters charged the late